humidity, too, it's really not that high mm-hmm. yet this time of the year. So temperatures just soar, and you get dehydrated pretty quickly, yeah. too. So I do want to bring along the extra water. Let me show you some of the cameras outside right now. Going to be hard-pressed to find any clouds yet. Orlando sitting at 85 degrees at noon at Executive Airport. I believe we have our Melbourne cam, where it's also in the mid-80s. We have an offshore wind today coming in out of the west and southwest. It just pushes all that heat from the land over toward the beaches. So plenty of heat up and down the coast today, too. Our warm streak then continues for yet another day today. 24 days in a row of above normal temperatures. Our forecast tomorrow yet above normal once again. But we do have some relief in the 7-day. Stay tuned for that. Mostly sunny this afternoon. Breezy west to southwest winds heating us up. Just a 20% chance for a late day, early evening storm, mainly east of the metro area. But overall, most of us stay dry. Temps right now, low 80s, Palm Coast to Ocala and Leesburg, but mid-80s from Orlando to Sanford and off over to the south and east. Look at the heat index. It's actually 1 or 2 degrees lower in some locations just because the humidity, not that oppressive feel like we have in the summer, where the heat index is about 10 degrees higher than the air temperature. High temperatures all across the inland areas, back to the coast. We're looking at 89, 90, 91 degrees just about anywhere you go. The beaches included due to that offshore wind. Hour by hour then, we'll keep it in the upper 80s even towards 7 o'clock. Sunset 7:45 by 9 o'clock. Upper 70s once again, just a 10% chance of a shower in Orlando, say around 5, 6 o'clock as that West Coast sea breeze zips by and heads over toward the coast. Now, for tomorrow afternoon, rain chances do increase to about 40% due to an approaching storm system, and we're getting more and more of an indication this is actually going to go ahead and move through pretty quickly once it starts moving by the deep south on Friday. So most of the rain Friday may end up being the first part of the day, and then we'll clear things out. So plan on the rain Thursday afternoon, even to Thursday night, and then at least the first half of Friday, we may have some more showers to deal with here, and much needed rain, by the way, clearing out by, say, Friday afternoon. And then we just get windy and cooler, lows in the 50s, right down into Orlando by Saturday night. So 20% on the rain today. We're still hot tomorrow, Friday. We should be able to bring the numbers down just a little bit. Look at your Easter weekend forecast. 79, 80 degrees. That kind of weather lasts into next week. We thought spring was over, but it's coming back. We're looking at some pretty refreshing weather coming in for the weekend.